I've been in this game for years. It made me an animal. It's rules to this shit. I wrote me a manual, a step-by-step booklet for you to get your game on track, not your wig pushed back. Rule number uno, never let no one know how much dough you hold, cause you know that try to breed jealousy, especially if that man fucked up. Get your ass stuck up. Number two, never let them know your next move. Don't you know?
Will you be watching Joshua and Ruiz next week, Bob?
Oh, we yeah.
In Saudi Arabia?
Unfortunately, the game of the year will be on against that, you know, LSU and Georgia.
Right. Who do you think wins that fight, though, Bob?
LSU. No, who wins that fight?
Yeah.
I think Andy Ruiz. I think Andy wins again. I think Joshua is overrated. And, you know, I just think Andy is underappreciated. He fought most of his fights for us. And I know how good he is. He has a low center of gravity, which is good against the big heavyweight. And people don't realize what great hand speed he has.
So is it more just the physical stuff? You don't buy into the psychological Joshua's broken and
no, that's bullshit. I mean, but again, in back of Joshua's mind is the fact that he got knocked out by this guy.
Right.
I mean, so that is a factor. How big a factor, I don't know.
And Bob, we've heard a lot this week. There was an article in The Athletic about you're going to move fights more worldwide.
Yeah. Okay.
So even Ramirez in China and Terrence Crawford in South Africa, is that right?
Well, I don't know about Terrence in South Africa, but yeah, Terrence, we listen, the market for boxing around the world is huge, and we have 30 dates to fulfill for ESPN and ESPN Plus. So I would like at least 10 of them to be overseas.
How about your card coming up in Mexico on December 7th?
What? Yeah, and December 7th, we're in Mexico, yeah, for Navarrete's fight. That's terrific. And Ancaz is fighting on that card. As you said, Ramirez is fighting in China. If Frampton is successful, hopefully Frampton and Herring will fight in Belfast. Shakur, we're looking to make Shakur and Warrington, and that fight would take place in England. So yeah, I mean, great. Kazakhstan wants fights. Chechnya wants fights for Vitabio. So yeah, we're poised and ready to get on planes and put fights wherever.
Is this because just the international hunger for boxing? Is it greater than the U.S.?
Well, it's more than just that. Is when you have a fight here in the United States, in Las Vegas, New York, they're used to big fights. So it's not a particularly huge event. It's a good fight, you know, but it's not like when you bring the fight overseas where it's a special event. And so doing it as a special event, the interest, the money is all increased.